Checking the church was a good idea. Now I know that Alyosha is alive. I still can't call the Aurora, but at least I know they intend to rendezvous with us at the dam. There is some really bad news, though. Anna has gotten worse. I must hurry back to her.
Earth came to be. Of course, they all calmed down by now. They are talking to each other, at least. But back then, only Luda and I could speak for the teacher at the council meetings. In the end, Luda and a few boys just couldn't take it anymore and left. I wonder if they found a better place to live. I still keep checking the radio, hoping to hear from them. The teacher hoped too, but that hope didn't last long. They left me alive. Thank you.
Yeah, the bastard wants a boat! Take him down! We count to five! One! Two! master of the king. That was definitely a call. Place. I know the forest like the back of my hand, but still can't relax here. Stupid place. There are wolves around and whatever else. I hate my life. I guess. The others get to guard the teacher's house.
Hey, what's over there?
Let's check it out.
intruders over there!
What the hell?
Just my luck, I guess. The others get to guard the teacher's house.
The intruders want to go here. The wolves are a different story, though.
Do I have to stand here alone? This is not the way friends should arrange things.
Place. I know the forest like the back of my hand. I still can't relax here. that over there?
Ah, nothing.
Who cares about becoming an instructor anyways?
Mosquitoes kept you up?
That pass. I think there's someone there.
Why would the intruders want to go here? The wolves are a different story.
Shit! He's dead! The marauders are attacking enemy raid!
Could help anyone standing here.
Did you hear?
Yes, I heard that sound. Nothing like wolves.
Oh, nobody. What was it?
That was the master of the forest.
Waste of trip.
I didn't see anything either.
I'd better change position. Because if the master doesn't get me here, the wolves definitely could.
I don't like this place. Damn.
Hey, what was that?
Weird noise, huh?
Hey, you!
I have to check it.
Too much garbage all over the place. Cans everywhere. It's like living in a dumpster. Imagining things again.
Squirrels.
What
the hell?
Better this than the wolves.
Oh, damn this place. Even the mosquitoes are crazy here.
Thank you.
don't shut up now!
Will you kick his ass, boy?
Yeah!
You heard that? That's my boy! They'll kick your ass for the last Thursday! So shut up already and get lost!
We better find a better place to make a bloody racket.
Yes, brown lovers have no sense at all!
tongue. So you can't knock on the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps we should offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, bandit. Let's have some tea. I bet you never tried anything quite like it. I gathered, dried, and brewed it myself. Can't get any help from this worthless lot. At least, they don't eat much. Hey, boys?
Yeah.
Trying our best, Admiral, sir.
Quit your yapping. Making the worst racket in the damn aquas in heat. No respect for our guest, either. He can't get a word in edgewise. Don't mind them. To our meeting. That's a good tea. The fussy, ground-loving rats don't drink it, though.
Radiation! Radiation!
Radiation, my ass!
Radiation!
Just look at us!
Dangerous!
We're all healthy as can be! Thanks for coming here. See how happy my boys are? We don't really have anyone to talk to here anymore. We're all forgotten here. Even Roman forgot about us. Yet he was here with us when we built this base. All the boys remember that. Don't you now?
Yes, he was here!
I remember. We all remember. That's right, boys. You all remember. But that bastard just forgot! And the other ground-loving rats, too! They all forgot. We're protecting them all with our lives here. At first, they were so happy. They shouted, "We'll kill all the bandits! The pioneers are cowards! The teacher is wrong! We're better off attacking!" Didn't they, boys?
Yeah, they did!
They shouted their throats sore! Yeah. Louder than those bandits we shot!
There you have it. My boys do remember. And those don't. You could always count on them when you wanted someone to shout and call pioneers' names. Aye, but when the going got tough, and the Aquas started attacking in their hundreds, they changed their tune. Leaving already?
Alyosha!
You're just a rat like the rest of them.
Well, the crack is being repaired. I sent two guys to look for Anna's medicine. Kafia found its name. But it was an experimental thing. And military to boot. You can't really expect to find it in a village pharmacy. Much less one that's been looted 20 years ago. Are you back, son? How was it?
Nothing again? Just this.
What is it?
It's a painkiller. We need this too.
And let us have our peace and quiet. Yeah.
Come get some!
Artyom? Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora. They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom. Come on, Artyom. Hear the counter react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon. Come on, Artyom! Damn! That is a lot of dirt! Man, I gotta tell you, I met this awesome girl here. She's drop-dead gorgeous. Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her. Plus, she's pretty understanding. Believe me when I said we're not enemies. She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love at first sight. I kept telling you people about my animal magnetism. So, here's your proof. She was so smitten. She even walked with me. And, you know, this is something new for me. I hated to say goodbye. I asked her to come with us. I can't leave them all. She's so strong. So now I have this thought stuck in my head. I hope Olga persuades all those guys to leave. And be successful. You alive there? Oh, what the hell?
Get out of there! Shit!
beast. Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension. We're done. Olga!
I told you people, they just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just up and leave like this. No matter how much I like you.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Artyom, let's go! Olga! Remember what I told you! Get them out of the valley! They're dead behind the dam! I just hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like...
In bad shape. We must move. Time is short. Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. The illness has progressed too far. Come!
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His Olga is there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please, hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for...
Artyom, you know when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean, I just knew for some reason that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could... it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You'll save me again, won't you? Artyom, please. Stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream. And not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. A stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.